introduction of new sets of officers is now called to order.
Please remain standing for our invocation, to be followed by the national anthem and by the React Team and Pledge by a lady.
And compassion to others. We ask all this in the name of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, with a prayer and the intercession of our Blessed Mother. Amen.
I do pledge to serve with a deep sense of responsibility, an unstinting dedication, and an abiding concern for the welfare of my family. In the pursuit of the goals and objectives of the organization, I will preserve the spirit of friendship and help promote peace with honor, dignity, and integrity. So let's begin.
Thank you very much, Animator. Please all be seated. At this juncture, I will...
We have also we have a Tusan Kuchi, Efren Bikwan and Duhar, and this Kotuan Smart, Pandu Musa. We have also, we have been this Kuchi, San Rose of Inlai, Kaibinia, and we have also our officials from our LGU, Sagara Nini, 41 School, si Honorable LGU, dito ba kita dan, is Sarah. And we have various to nag-welcome kanina. Si Ma'am Arclight, the yes, sorry. Si Daniel Junda, Pastor Dieta.
Thank you. Ayan, malaki sila, no?
Yeah.
was founded by Patrick Dragon. We took it in our head, in the kalasaran. The pain of that you take away, we rip up hands. All the hands mo sa kanadi po sa pit. And iso ko sila ni Chichi Ugrati. Repeat the ayawan for communication. Dari ko ipinig ni kong tunay rescue. All reactors are equipped. Labang bagong ipinig. Good evening to all 41s. Baby Ann is manning the net. Control, control, this is labor. Checking in the negative traffic. Standby and monitoring. Good evening, happy controlling. Animators ay apik. Call pag-asa, very quick. Pag-asa, go ahead. Interruption by the road head. Thank you.
Guapo, wala yung rektor ganyan ni Guapo. Di ba? Samot na ang reactors panilosan. Big one and one. Kuha na siya. Nag-ibong kuha niya, linay man siya o bumbong. Gini, usap-usap ang kulo na rin Soton. Siyempre, my idol, Magic Dragon. And we have very proud proud po ni sa amuha na himong pastor ninyong chief ang nag-charge sa inyo karon nga gikan sa group chief kay wala may mahimong region chief kundi ka moagi og group chief inala group chief ta ka may mo kang region chief so iskinhi binuni Galambaw JLG. JLG, gikan sa kasalan, tungawan, natuyok naman yung sibugay pagka-JLG. Ang sunod na ni, baka provincial director na ni. Sigurado ni, soon. Ato nang buwan. Eh, proud po ta nga, ang atong reaktor, doon natin JLG, di ba? Oh, may mong provincial director. Nga naman doon na yung mong provincial director, abalik sila ni Agi, MLG, MLG, oo. Ni Agi po sila. Para group chief, kaya mo sa region chief. Okay, sa Japani, wala si police major Romero Lamberti, no? Okay, ang chief of police dari sa Kabasalan, and si Senior Inspector Aldi, Aldi Grace Michele, Punchalan, and of course, usap po niya naghatag og dulog diri sa Kabasalan pagpatindog sa area. Siyempre ang bus group chief sa Sugpo nga si Rosendo Goldcross na Pinkit. Ato po palagpakan. Okay. Ito pa kinalimutan na ni. Okay. Si Honorable Venus Elena Lady B. Alcantara, ma'am. Okay. And si Honorable Elma Artslide Bragado, ma'am. Good afternoon. And okay. Sir, di mabasa-basa ang sibugay. Inilas di ko Pilipinas. Not only in the Philippines. Di ba? Kadugoy. Is famous awards na very bad yun sa Kabasalan. You just imagine that. Proud Kabasalan News. Proud sibugay nun. Pagpagal mo nga to. Okay. Also, Congratulations sa atuang incoming group chief. Geographic, I know chief that you are doing your very very best sa tagok group. Nga sa imong pag-out magbilin yung kagdagang membro, mga ligasya diri sa tagok group. So thank you for your unending support of the React Philippines. That is Kuala Geographic. And doon tayo mga balita. Palakpasa, palakanta. Mga good news kita sa nasunod. Okay, since naimot ang region chief, na-elekta as National Executive Vice President and President-elect. So, ako wala ko nag-expect nga makuha na ko na yung position. So, gini, atong commitment, atong dedication na isip membro sa RIAC. Itudo na nato. Ang atuang national headquarters, gini mga good news na rin, sa Lugo, Pampanga, amo gisingan na itong last December, no? Ang atuang building, more or less, nasa 10 million ang atong project.
Ang programang ito ay rated SPG. Strictong patnubay at gabay ng magulang ang kailangan. Maaaring may masisirang tema, lengguwahe, karahasan, sexual.